face. He's dead. Wait. Oh my God, no, he's not dead. Oh my God, he's right there. Wait.
Oh.
Don't do it, Naveed.
Okay, Zach. This is not okay. Okay, Zach. Oh, their boys' faces are so good in this. Oh my God, I'm actually crying. Oh, Jack! Oh, why am I crying? Why am I gonna cry over this? Uh-oh, wait a minute. Oh no, wait a minute. What? I know.
What does John Bond look like? He's...
Wait, look at him. Don't do it, John Bond.
John Bond, what are you doing?
Don't do it.
No! Don't tell me he died.
I don't think so.
Who's that?
I can't see. Oh, it's one of the friends, I think.
Oh, is that the one that I found cute? Please don't do anything to him.
Hi, guys. I also got I Want to Be Adored by Stone Roses. So let's jump into this song. This is an ad. Okay, now we're in. of software. That screeching of the guitar is kind of freaky. So, I liked how it came in with the bass, like the doon doon doon. That sounded weird. But yeah, the music was good. And the screeching of the guitar at the end kind of conveyed a creepy vibe. The one main thing that threw me off when the song started was when it was, he's already in me, like I don't have to sell him my soul. That kind of freaked me out. That was like the first lyric of the song and it kind of set the tone for the whole song. So that was exciting, but yeah, I mean, I liked it. If you guys have any other reactions you want me to do, put them down below and I'll see you all in the next video. Bye!